Hello friends, welcome to Kalsi Estate and my name is Kalsi and husband of a caring woman, a father of a wonderful son and my purpose is to serve rather than to sell and I love giving plenty of free advice in real estate consultancy. So today's topic is Lodha Amara at Thane at Kolshet. So Lodha is a branded developer, so let's begin with it. So friends, here we are. Akshay Kumar is the brand ambassador for Lodha Amara and it's a very big project. So Akshay Kumar khud apne picture mein batana chahte hai ki why live in the box when you are getting a very spacious flat in Lodha Amara. So it's a very good the picture image they have given and it's very very good sign also they are saying ke don't live in the box and come in the better space and very khula atmosphere mein aa jao. This is a picture of the happy family of Lodha Amara and you can see they have given the white colors inside the flat and we'll see further more what builder developer is exactly giving. These are some of the buildings they have completed. Lodha Altamount, the world tower and the Lodha Maison. This is picture of the swimming pool and the clubhouse. So this is the large swimming pool and clubhouse they are giving for Lodha Amara because Lodha Amara itself is a very big project. It is built on 40 acres of land. So you can imagine the size of the clubhouse. Also they are making very huge clubhouse and very huge swimming pool they are giving. This is the location picture of the Thane project building. So it's a very vast picture of the half of the Mumbai because Borivali is shown over here, Thane is over here, and this road Eastern Express comes to the airport over here, and this is eastern side and this is western side. There is National Park over here. So this part is Thane over here. This part is Thane. So Thane is a very good developing area. Thane Gorbandar Road is a very very good developing area and it has all the ecosystems over there. So ecosystem ki baat karte to school ho gaya, healthcare ho gaya, entertainment hubs ho gaya, retails mein jaise DMart hai, Big Bazaar hai, Hyper City hai aur kafi other branded showrooms hai. Agar school ki baat karte to Singhania School hai aur the Goenka International High School hai, Universal High School is there, the Lodha World School is there, then healthcare mein Jupiter Hospital is there, Hiranandani Hospital is there, Civil Hospital and many other Navjeevan Hospital is there. Then entertainment wise there is Vivania Hall, which is very big hall mall over there, Vivania Mall. Then Koram Mall, R Mall is there, Lake City Mall is there, Suraj Water Park is there. So lots of outer amenities are there over there and ecosystem is absolutely very good. You can travel anywhere, you will love staying in Thane Gorbandar Road and Lodha especially. They are developing this township Amara, they are developing a very very big township over here. And other things also connected close by like metro station and railway lines and then there is one line going to Vasai railway station and all the railway lines, roads and metros are connected from here. Even the bullet train which will be running from Bandra, it will, the first stop will be in Thane, then after that it will go further to Virar and then it will go to Ahmedabad. So first stop will be in Thane. So you can imagine once the bullet train runs directly from Bandra to Thane, you can imagine the price of the Thane going up. So that is the biggest and the biggest point to invest and to buy a flat over there. Even traveling to Bandra will become easier once the bullet train starts over there. So these are a few of the images. Live near natural, live active and live, and there's a temple inside and there's a gymnasium. So some of the amenities are shown over here. There's a mini theater, then there's a kids play area is there, and there's a social area is also there. Like I said, everything is available. आप बाहर जाओगे तो branded showroom से लेके हर चीज available है और सिर्फ main road के ऊपर नहीं, आप mall के Vivania Mall के अंदर जाओगे तो everything you will get it from A to Z, everything you will get it over there. So there are some of the commercial offices also very close by. In Thane, there are many commercial offices. So those who are into small scale industries or large industries, जिनको समझ लो 500 स्क्वायर फीट कारपेट या 5000 स्क्वायर फीट कारपेट चाहिए, तो वहाँ पर काफ़ी ऐसे कमर्शियल मॉल्स भी बने हैं जो घर भी बिल्कुल बाजू में और ऑफिस भी बिल्कुल बाजू में, तो वो सुविधा भी अवेलेबल है थाना में. दिस सोसाइटी विच सम बिल्डिंग्स दे हैव गिवन द पोजीशन इन लोधा हमारा, पर सोसाइटी में हर एक फंक्शन वो लोग सेलिब्रेट करते हैं. तो सोसाइटी काफ़ी कॉस्मोपॉलिटन है. आप दिवाली बोलो, आप दशहरा बोलो, आप होली बोलो, आप ईद बोलो, आप कुछ भी बोलो, उसमें एवरी थिंग दे आर सेलिब्रेटिंग ओवर दैट. सो इट इज़ वेरी कॉस्मोपॉलिटन सोसाइटी. अगेन दीज आर सम ऑफ द इमेजेस ऑफ द फ्लैट. So here developer is showing like that you get a grand deck over there, hall is very wide and flat is very spacious, even the color combination of the flat is very good and it's very breezy and airy, so you won't feel like you even though flat size is big and there is the cross ventilation of the flat is very good inside. Now this is the actual master layout of the Amara. It looks small over here, but it starts from year 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all these are all wings, then 5, then the year starts 7, 8, 9, 10. आप बोलेंगे छः कहाँ पर, छः नंबर यहाँ पर आया है किसी कारण के लिए, शायद यहाँ पे डाला होगा उन्होंने कुछ नंबर, उन्होंने बीच बीच में से शायद नंबर नहीं दिए हुए, लेकिन नंबर यहाँ से शुरू होता है 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Then again from 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, up to 40, 45, 47, it comes up to year. So this is how the number goes in serial wise over here. तो आज हम लोग जो बात करेंगे वो मैं एक WordPress खोलता हूँ आपके सामने. पहले WordPress में हम लोग समझ लेते हैं, उसके बाद आगे देखते हैं. So friends, here you see Lodha Amara. This is some buildings, building number 21. So this building is nearly to the position, and here 2 BHK is 672 carpet, and position is on December 2021, and the quoting price is 123, but they are closing it, they are giving discount, so it will be closing for 1.11 CR. Again, here 2 BHK is 585 carpet in Optima, and position is December 2021, and closing price is 1 CR. Axing is 1.09 and closing is 1 CR. These are both in wing number 21. And under construction में 1 BHK जो है 438 carpet है, जिसमें again June 2023 position है, थोड़ा मतलब construction के हिसाब से time रखा हुआ है. Quoting is 79 lakhs, they are giving discount, so 74 lakhs is the closing figure. So wing 40, again 626, June 2023 position, 1.04 is the closing figure. Wing 23, again 735 carpet, 1.18 CR closing figure. 3 BHK 955 carpet, 1.76 is the final price. And 3 BHK is 1185 carpet, larger size. Position is 2 years, price they have not mentioned over here, so we have to ask the developer what's the exact price or how much the discount they are giving. Now these are some of the amenities developer has given. So as amenities wise, you can see this is a tree house over here, and before going ahead I can read out some of the amenities which I have mentioned in my mobile. So they have splash pad and a garden, a tree house to maine aapko abhi dikha diya. Then Jain temple is there, and one Ganesha temple is also there, and a grand sports arena is there, almost 30 acres of open space with sport facilities is there, and 5000 square feet of gym, gymnasium, sports and court and multi-purpose like swimming pool is there, which is covering 5000 square feet. And clubhouses are having 6 clubhouses they are giving, and in indoor games play village is there, then gym is there, mini amphitheater is there, cozy hammock garden is there, aromatic garden is there, barbecue area is there, private theater is there, then walking trail is there, a landscape developed with lawns and wet land garden, then outdoor decks for meditation, Thai chai, yoga and everything. All these amenities builder is providing. We see further. So these are some of the natural beauty जो है जो उन्होंने ऐसे ही रखा हुआ है, इसको कुछ छेड़ा नहीं है. Here you can see जो आप मैंने आपको amenities अभी बोलकर बताया, यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हो जिम है, सोशल स्पेस है, these are kids play area. This is natural greeneries they have kept same. Temple is there and small theater is there. Not small, it's a big theater. Then place where you can relax. Then these are some of the programs they celebrate every year. That picture is this. So again, this is the image from the balcony from the higher floor, and it's a very open greenery is there. You can see from the higher floor, you can have a total natural part facing view, and even the partial city facing view is there. This I showed you before as some of the buildings they have made. Basically, Amara is a very big project. They have around more than 47 wings are there over here. So from outside, if you see it, you won't be able to make out, but once you go inside the project, it's a very, very big project. It's 40 acres, bolo to kafi bada ho jata hai. So friend, this is again kids play area. Again a tree house which I showed you earlier. Your walking and jogging track. A picture of the sample flat. This is again a social area. Same social area. These are all combined photos of the clubhouse and complex and garden and everything. फ्लोर प्लान में बेसिकली अगर हम लोग देखते हैं तो बेसिकली उनका उनके जितने भी बिल्डिंग्स हैं उन्होंने ये ऐसे टी शेप बिल्डिंग्स बनाया हुआ है ताकि यहाँ पर दो फ्लैट, यहाँ पर दो फ्लैट, यहाँ पर दो फ्लैट, तो करीबन 6 या 8 फ्लैट्स होने चाहिए. तो वो हम लोग बड़े प्लान में एक बार देख लेते हैं. यहाँ पर तो वैसे समझ में नहीं आएगा, यहाँ से पैसेज में एंट्री करते हैं तो दिस इज सो देयर इज वन फ्लैट ओवर हियर, वन फ्लैट ओवर हियर, वन फ्लैट ओवर हियर, वन फ्लैट ओवर हियर, टोटल देयर आर 6 फ्लैट्स आर देयर ऑन एवरी विंग. नाउ लेट सी द 2BHK प्लान. सो दिस इज प्लान ऑफ द अल्टिमा. तो डिफरेंट बिल्डिंग्स हैज डिफरेंट प्लान एंड डिफरेंट साइजेस आर देयर. सो जो मैंने आपको पहले स्क्वायर फीट दिखाया था, ऑल दोज डिफरेंट साइजेस आर देयर. बट टिपिकल अगर आप प्लान कैसा है 2BHK का, तो ये दिस टाइप ऑफ प्लान इज देयर. वेन मोमेंट यू एंटर द फ्लैट देयर इज अ लिविंग रूम, देन देयर इज अ डाइनिंग रूम, द किचन एंड वन बेडरूम ओवर हियर, वन बेडरूम ओवर हियर, दिस इज अटैच्ड एंड दिस इज अटैच्ड. सो दिस इज टिपिकल 2BHK. And this 2BHK is with deck. यहाँ पर जो आप देख रहे हैं बैल्कनी है, तो ये थोड़ा सा इससे बड़ा है बैल्कनी. यहाँ पर बैल्कनी दिया हुआ, तो यहाँ पर चेयर आप रखकर आप बाहर बैठ भी सकते हो. तो कुछ फ्लैट्स है जो विदाउट डेक है, जो कुछ फ्लैट्स है जो विद बैल्कनी और विद डेक है. सो अगेन दिस इज 1BHK. या सो बिलो हियर इज 1BHK. And the hall, dining space hall, L-shape hall here, kitchen, and there is one washroom over here, and this is attached with this bedroom. This is the 1BHK. So that's all, friend. This is all for today, and this is Goda Amara. So please book flat in this, because today is the right time, and this is a very good project. Or at this COVID ka time pe jab developer itna develop kar raha hai aur aapko position de raha hai aur aap under construction mein lene ja rahe hai, to why not go for Lodha Amara? If you are looking for investment or you are looking for a flat in Thana, then definitely you should go for these type of projects where you get delivery in time. Okay, and please like and subscribe at my channel. And I'll come back tomorrow with new video again. Thank you very much for watching this. Thank you.